an update for you. Metropolitan Police in London are releasing these pictures of the fake suicide belts used in the London Bridge attack. The fake belts were made of plastic water bottles wrapped in duct tape. 8 people were killed in that attack. The 3 attackers were then shot and killed by police. 808.